I think it's important for really two or three different reasons. First of all, the image of the school. We're trying to portray an image of professionalism and that we do things first class, and I think that that's important, especially in today's world where kids have their school choice and kids can go to basically whatever school they would like to go to in Indiana. It's great for the kids and their parents that they have the confidence when to, even though they may have a little bit of pain or something, that they can go out and they feel like someone has communicated to them, this is going to be okay, here's the plan, we can get you out on the court and then you can go have the complete confidence to play at your best. And as a coach, it's fantastic because it takes something else off of my plate that I don't have to worry about, that I'm not really qualified to make determinations on. And so, you know, all those things, and then having a trainer is a great liaison between our coaching staff, the parents, our coaching staff, the administrators, and it just makes life a lot easier for a coach.